Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Happy Diwali, and I feel like call upon to do a collective reading. So if you have arrived on this reading, let's see what are the messages for you on Diwali occasion. So these are the four wands. I hope you can see it. So I will read it for you. One is shine your light. Your internal guidance is coming through loud and clear. Listen to your intuition and shine your light. That is the first message. Second message is move into your true self. Rise above the darkness. Light is here. Again, talking about the light only. Ki darkness ko hatayein aur light ki taraf focus kare. Apne true self mein rahe. You are protected. Cords are being cut. Move beyond limitation and trust. Aap protected hain. Bilkul fikar mat kijiye. Apne challenges se beyond vishwas karke aage badhiye. And last message is again stand strong. Focus on your purpose. Release the fear and speak your truth. तो common message सब में चारों में यही आया है that you have to speak your truth, move beyond challenges and fear, you are protected and shine your light and authentic self. Alright guys, so angel की तरफ से message आया है romance and listen to your intuition. तो आपको intuition को hear करना है, listen to your heart and intuition plus a romantic partner or romance will be coming into your life very soon.